Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Field Service makes it easier for organizations to manage a large mobile workforce and deliver products and services directly to their customers' locations. A focal point of Field Service is the interactive schedule board. Here, dispatchers can see and manage the work assigned to their mobile workforce. They can see all field technicians with pictures and schedules, either in a list view or a map view, by hours, days, weeks, or months. This makes it easy for dispatchers to respond to customer requests and get the most qualified technician for the job. For example, if a customer cancels a service request, the dispatcher can quickly select it from the schedule and cancel it. Then, the dispatcher can look at the previous schedule on the map, find an unassigned job nearby, and schedule it to the canceled time. The map view shows all the technician's routes and territories highlighted by color. Both the field tech and customer will be notified of the change by text or email, depending on your organization's settings. Some advantages of the interactive schedule board are it provides a real-time view of all field technicians and work orders. It enables dispatchers to respond quickly to customer requests and cancellations. And it allows back office to perform administrative tasks as work is completed. Field Service features semi-automated scheduling that is powered by the Schedule Assistant. To trigger the Schedule Assistant, go to the list of unscheduled work orders that are not yet assigned to field technicians for an on-site visit. The Schedule Assistant takes requirements from the work order, such as time range, preferred technician, required skills or certifications, and geographical territory, and shows a list of the most qualified resources. When you book resources and time, the system calculates start time, travel time, and end time for you. Key benefits of semi-automated scheduling are it queries and ranks the best available resources and time slots for a job. It allows for route optimization by scheduling the closest technicians and assigns the most qualified technician to a job. Larger organizations can use the resource scheduling optimization solution to automatically schedule multiple work orders on a recurring basis. This minimizes travel time and makes efficient use of all resources. Just like the Schedule Assistant, the Resource Scheduling Optimization considers many constraints when optimizing schedules, such as resource availability, skills required, priority, duration, and time windows. Field Service also lets you monitor connected devices to make sure your customer's equipment is always functioning properly. Connected Field Service for Microsoft Dynamics 365 helps service organizations move from a costly break-fix model to a proactive service model by combining monitoring and predictive maintenance with the Internet of Things and machine learning. When a field technician is booked for a work order, they receive a notification and can see the agenda in the mobile app. The technician taps a work order to see more details and changes the status to traveling, which lets the back office know they're en route to a job. Once on site, the technician goes through a task checklist, documenting used parts and marking labor charges. The Field Service mobile app helps field tech stay on track in many other ways. For example, maps show daily routes, accounts, and assets they are responsible for. Performance dashboards show their completed work, and the inventory dashboard lets them compare truck inventory with parts needed for upcoming work. All of these features together in the mobile app help your field techs look professional and organized to your customers, empower field technicians with customer and equipment information, and enable field techs to follow an efficient, standardized process. In the back office, managers can see work orders, installed equipment, and used parts for each customer. Also, Field Service tracks returns, defects, and rental ownership changes on every customer asset. Field Service manages inventory too, especially as it relates to a remote workforce. For example, the system records all parts a technician uses on site and deducts the parts from truck inventory levels as the parts are used. Dynamics 365 for Field Service is a powerful addition to the Microsoft customer service stack. Customers who use Field Service will see better first-time fix rates, more service calls completed each week, reduced travel times and costs, and less wear and tear on the fleet.